Hi all, and welcome back to our World of Warcraft Warlords of Draenor Let's Play. Yeah. Last time we left off, on the last video, you saw me do a single dungeon at the last. Yeah, so I have been doing a ton of dungeons with my friend, and mostly all of my gear now is 600 plus in item level. I only got a few Cataclysm rares or Cataclysm epics left. One Cataclysm legendary here. Yeah, 1640 ring, but that's my legendary ring, yeah. So 604 item level we got. Okay. Let's head onward here. Okay. Well, it's not these we need to take care of. I guess is that there's something up here. Let us knew it. Okay, got a rail over there.
Yeah, what do you want? That hurts back. Have a good one.
Time is money, friend.
Quest clock is full. Ruby Sanctum.
What up? Keep it real.
Okay, let's go and have a look at this rare lead over here. Oh, ain't he a cute one? Look, he's got a little thing on his head. Oh, okay, cool. Whoa! Nice thunder ability. Wow, that's a pretty nice trinket, actually. But not for me. Okay, now what? Now I'm supposed to kill oozes, right? Yeah, 4 oozes, apparently. Ah, for fuck's sake. Nice. Very kind of him. I got the 4 of those. Okay, cool. What? Whoops. Okay, apparently I need to field trial. I hate this. Up here it appears to be bugged. Oh my god, it looks like his freaking face exploded. Damn. Okay. Lol. Hey, how you doing? Ah, she's over here.
Welcome, friend. Glad you're doing business with ya.
And it just got upgraded to rare.
Be careful out there.
.603, nice. Versatility and mastery. Yeah, go a little bit down in haste and multi-strike, but... oh well. An upgrade is an upgrade.
Yo. Be good. Have a good one.
Thank you. Nice. Six out of six of those. Okay. Well, now I know that. Okay. Another round for me to kill. Whoa, he's a big guy. But not still not good enough. Apparently we're done with all of them. Level 1 salvage yard, nice!
Be good.
Nope, not better than mine. Hold on. Where'd you... Is this bird ready or what? Guess we better get over there and get it. There's also that one. The first one has to get that one, I think. Or do we have a flask? I'm not sure. Oh well. Oh yeah, that's here. Do we have a yeah, we do. Ah, nice, they finally got it to work. One-handed sword. That's a big guy right there. Okay, let's get down and get the other flask. Yeah, that way. Cool thing about it is water actually makes it so it's even more visible. Thank you. Damn. Nice. What is over here? Whoop, that's a bridge. A bridge that doesn't lead to anything. Hello. Well. Okay. Yeah, there's something right up behind us there. Let's go have a look-see, shall we? Blood Main Valley. Cool. I don't think it is in here. Maybe in the next cave over, I think. Oh, sorry. Next cave over. Nope. Where the bloody fuck is it then? Is it up here somewhere? Ow. Offer up a gift to the Raven Mother. Okay. What? I have no idea what just happened. And five. Oh, for rested experience, nice, but I don't need that. I'm on level 100 already. That's a big bird. Well, well, a big goddamn tree ant. Whoa! I just got upgraded to epic. Nice. Somewhere up behind there, there is. Another one of these. There it is. Yeah. How do you do? Have we been here before? I don't think so. Nope. We have definitely not been here before. Okay. God damn it. Archaeology. What? Oh, nice. That was only one-handed, but what the hell? This here is the shrine, right? Yeah, it is. Ah, fuck. Okay, pretty nice looking sword. I think they are. Ah, cool. Okay, who's this now? Big goddamn raptor bird. Big tottening, in fact. Not there. Ah, it's there. An Al Capone reference. Lovely. Ain't they cute? Juvenile Hydra. Cute. See who this rare is. He's already dead. But he'll be back. Healing tonic. You sounds like it's sticky and wet. Cedric Hollow. Yeah. Nasty place this. Let's bring forth our...
Hey there.
Nice. Okay, balance when equipped, so bound. This is a bound to account. Account item, nice. I can send it to my rogue. Let's buy this one.
See you around.
For 1 hour, nice. But I might use that in a battleground or something like that. But yeah, be right back. And yeah. Well, I'm back. Oh yeah, but also seeing that it's way over our wrapping up point. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. Okay, it's on the flip side.